My name is Arjun Bhandegaonkar. I am a film studio executive here in Mumbai, India. I have a degree in computer science, after which I was kind of trying to figure out what I want to do with my life, and that's when I attended a screenwriting workshop. Apart from being very creatively satisfying, it gave me a sense of power over things when I would just type things and then they would actually happen on screen. While I was working with the content creation part of the studio, research was something that we were constantly getting from outside sources. And for me to be more participative in those research discussions, it was something that I needed to learn about. The business analytics course is intense, but it is structured so that it doesn't interrupt your routine. Apart from meeting my own business-related goals, the course helped me meet a lot of people all over the world. There were people from different backgrounds and different lines of work in my cohort whom I was able to interact with. I think right now data is bursting through the seams, and content creation is no different. India is a big market with a very diverse population. For us to understand what our viewers want to watch, it's very important to keep on doing research. The course really helped me understand the basics of research, understand the basics of business analytics and how things work. In the future, I see myself as a top-level studio executive or an independent producer. In both the cases, analytics would really help me keep having a better understanding of my audience.